We're here with what has become a national emergency. I was just there on my Facebook and I saw New Vision has shared Eddie Kenzo Live. New Vision has, the New Vision page has 1.2 million followers. So I thought, what? Eddie Kenzo is committing suicide? Because that's the only thing I thought, man, can make New Vision share a live stream of a celebrity who's hurting. So I go there and I find Eddie Kenzo crying, man. And I'm like, yo, bro, you want to call me cold? Call me cold. I don't think this justifies Kenzo reacting like this. This boy is overreacting. People tolerate worse things than being told Gendo was saying Yoko. Sky West sleeps with bad black every day. Do you know how shocking that is? He tolerates that thing. Stick it up, man. Iron Namubiru was actually letting Gilbert Bukenya sleep on top of her. Man, that's worse. What would you choose? Seriously? Man, you ever been like in a taxi? I don't use taxis. Lol. You know, you ever been in a taxi and they are playing Brother Nambi and you have to tolerate that. We tolerate fresh Eddie. Like, what is making Eddie Kenzo feel like this is the worst thing? The guy is saying that he wants to dig the mother out of the grave and carry bones to go and meet Sheikh Muzata. And Muzata has to apologize. And he wants all of us to go in a national protest. He wants Bobi Wine to stop talking about him running for president. And we come and we pay attention to Idrissa Msuza. Because his mother died at 3 years. First of all, you're lucky, man, that a person like, okay, that's a bad word. First of all, I'm saying that don't be so sure, because there are people who have their parents, but their parents didn't turn out the way they wanted them to turn out. And you know, can you believe that? Imagine like your mother drops in a toy in a latrine and someone comes and picks you up, and for the rest of your life you have to always look at your mother and you're like, this dog threw me in the toilet. And then once in a while, you know that parents are shameless. She will call you Nagamba. What? You throw me in a toilet. What's that? You say, ah, man, I was just confused. I'm still your mother. What's that? So at the end of the day, like, this is not adding up. It really isn't adding up. That's why I keep on saying that there's something else that we don't know. At first, I thought that maybe Rema did one on this guy. But then he shared a message where he shared what Rema posted and he deleted it. A message was swapped. Rema Gagamba Sebo, Panange Neanziza, thank you. I wanted to tell you that I'm in another relationship and it is serious and I'm going to legalize it. Edgar Nagamba Panange, God bless you. Someone is going to now start having sex with you. Oh, I was tired of doing that for a living. Go! He was okay! Rema Gagamba, thank you for letting us stay in the house for 2 years. Then now we say that mafias want to kill him. Then he starts telling us how he has farms. This guy, Eddie Kenzo, maybe you need professional help. By the way, let me first see what people are saying. You might find that people have a different opinion. What's she get? Yeah? She must be, there's someone, I said that, I had said that Rema must be sweet. There's a few patients who are saying, she must be so, because the man is seriously crying. There's Sumaya, okay, she's saying something is wrong, Bambi. He needs prayers. This one, he said, finishing at 30 seconds. You last 30 seconds? That's a lot of time. 30 seconds, maybe if I'm drunk. But on a normal day, man, you have to first go, no kuba kasaboni, then you first remove that, what we call the embarrassing round. I know I'm not alone, man. Then there's him. Bulijo mwana gwe, mani you are Nigerian. Prosti naziwa. Jesus Christ, man. Nigerian. I keep on telling people, someone thought I'm Wizkid. That I'm local, man. So at the end of the day, this is what I can say. Like, jokes aside and everything, and you know, Eddie Kenzo, if you're a public figure, if your business is to put out work to the universe, whatever energy comes back, you have to be ready for it. That's how it works. It's like if you're a fisherman and your job is to go cast a net, your net might not trap only fish. You can also pull a snail. You can also pull I don't know, like a nika of the two fishermen that were having sex in the same water the previous night. You can pull a used condom from the water. Much as you had put the net to pull the fish. Don't, if you are not ready for that, this is not your game, bro. Retire. And I'm going to encourage you, do not sing again. If you actually honestly believe that this world owes you fairness, stop. You're not ready for this. Because that's how it works. If you're a public figure, you look at public figures. The things that they have been attacked with. If Kenza, you were attacked with half the things that some of these public figures have been attacked with, you probably would have died long time ago. People come and say the worst things. And you're lucky you're actually here in Uganda. In some of these countries that you go to, the United States, it's even worse. Somebody comes and says, and you know people, Mama Nyoku Vuma, there are people who not only abuse, they type and abuse, and then when they're about to post it in your comment, they're like, what way Chiburamu? There is some evilness that is not being captured. I need to make him hurt. Then they delete it. Then they shape it. Then they're like, they first give it to your friends. They're like, first proofread this. Is this insulting enough? Never they format it, they properly encapsulate it. And if you're going to make life, so let me ask, what if tomorrow another person, like let's say, who is random, one of these random public figures, comes and abuses you, then what? We start this all over again. You again talk about, okay, what if tomorrow another notorious figure in society comes and abuses your mother? Then what? We go through all this. What if after that person, because you can't control that, another person comes and abuses your mother. What if 10 people abuse your mother between now and December? Then what? There's nothing you can do. People who can't handle social media, stay away from it, man. Social media is savage. It's not a place for justice. It isn't. If you really are honestly hoping that, now, on that said, I think that it is funny that a spiritual leader is the one who's championing abusing an entertainer. But then again, which spiritual leaders are okay? They are telling us they meet Jesus. They are subscribing to Pornhub on Twitter. Actually, Eddie Kenza would have been surprised if you are showing this to a fellow artist like Bebe Cool. Like if Bebe Cool had said this and you chopped a wire like this, maybe I would get it. But a spiritual leader, Sheikh Muzata, Pastor Semper, Father Lokoda, these same people, these are the people that you get. Because it's like, you, what is angering you? You feel that because it's a shake, he's justifying that this is the truth. He's just a spiritual leader. For all you know, Muzata kubaka sabuni. For all you know, these pastors are shady. These spiritual leaders, that's why you see me looking down on them. This profanity mbonye, simanyika kanda, batunde micheri, umucheri, I'm saying on yankole. Man, people are selling holy rice, holy knickers. These are the people that say something in society and the whole world trembles. Oh my God, it is now valid because a prophet has said it. If actually I said that, my word should count more than some of these spiritual leaders. Like if I say I am not going to have sex until December, and also Martin Semper comes here and is like, I'm also not going to, who would you believe? Semper. You have to believe. So let me just read some comments about this story, because man, definitely, probably maybe something will happen to you, Kenzo, and you'll get over this. But just get over it, you know. There is Sawiya. Solialwal Bint Abdurrahman. Sija kwa ukaranyo in bad black words. Bro, sala raka. Rake mu basatu. Obikwa se Allah. Then there is Lix Brand. Kenzo otidenyo. I wouldn't even think Kenzo otidenyo. He's giving this guy a lot of credit. Musomesa kisa area. Kenzo, we love you. Man, you have to add on that. Okay. Musisi Banks. Just a strong Kenzo, which I think also is okay. Nisha Mulunji Nina. What, Nina? Be strong, blood. Allah will make a way for you, inshallah. Judith Namuyanja. The Siliku Bwa Mama, Bambirema, Achawa Gala, and she changed her mind and come back at home. This one, I might not read Uganda properly, but I think she's saying that Eddie Rema should come back. There is Ruth Mukisa. Kenzo, we love you, but like a politics alone if you want to be in peace. Of course, he talked about the mafia wanting to kill him. Then there is Zenti Brian. I feel so sorry for you, Edris Musuza, and I'm so amazed by Ugandan heartless people. Now, God, above all, I pray you'll be strong and we love you. Okay, that's good. Why are you talking about like Kenzo is going to die? Jessica K, very eloquently put, I feel for you. Continue being yourself. God is in control and will always protect you. Good luck. Elijah Violet, I love you, and Kenzo, I'm not willing to see you in tears. Bambi, try to fix yourself and pray to God. He will pay that man. I can't believe that a spiritual leader has this much power. What about me? People, some people called me an atheist. I just don't know how a spiritual leader can say something and I take it serious. Like, I need to take a spiritual leader. Really? Spiritual people. Like, there are many people that I can take serious, but Sheikh Muzata, you people, just because people come dressed in holy gowns in society, mama sins, okay, anyway, but I just hope this changes. Anyway, let me just enter on Mhozi because I'm almost out of time. Kaine Rugaba. Yeah. He came out and he tweeted, Nataka Fana via UPDF people holding water guns. If you want to mess around with Uganda, dude, stick to sachet alcohol, Mhozi, man. What's wrong with you, man? This guy does not know how to make people love him, man. Now, don't get me wrong. I know that this is below the belt and everything. And I actually like Mhozi. I think he's a likable guy, you know. I mean, shout out the president who likes booze. You know, every time he goes to drink, like SFC goes to escort him. So, I have a problem with Mhozi. Mhozi, you just don't know how to be likable. You really don't. Now, I guess I could try, man. First of all, you're a general. For which battle? Why did you fight? You inherited general, man. That's weird, man. Like, anyway, maybe I don't know everything. Maybe you went and fought and we didn't about it. But even when Gaddafi came to make you a general, there was contention. Does this guy deserve this? Man, just be easy. Shtegera, you're a son of a man who is not popular. So you might need to, I don't know, don't. That said, I also think that maybe, in fairness to him, you people, you overattack this man for nothing, man. Like, I saw this. Me, when I saw this, I was like, Ivan, what's up with this guy? So, that's it. That's what I thought, actually. My God. People became so passionate about this. And the reason that is that you look at him through the eyes of his father. You learn to separate. This boy just happened to be born an NRM son. You might even find he likes people power. But what do you want him to do? You want him to denounce his father? He's his father. You know, there's that famous picture of President Museveni wearing high-heeled shoes and was wearing pampers. You ever see that? Museveni ayambadde kakondo. Very skinny. So he's a father. I don't know what you want the man to do. Let the man, I don't know, do what he can do. Now I'm going to move him. Let me read like a few comments and you see what people are saying about that picture. Just because he said that the UPDF is ready to fight off Ugandan enemies. You see that. Let me just read only this strand. Just tell daddy to retire to Yambe. I don't think in any way, not even in your drunk mindset or your dreams, you hold authority to ask him to resign because that's not for your personality to decide. Get your Ndagamutu and vote whoever pleases you, but as majority citizens trust and love His Excellency Museveni, whom we shall always overwhelmingly vote. Whatever. President Museveni has these people. You might find out that's President Museveni calling himself Rehema Jonah, tweeting love for himself. Okay, he has fans actually. Then there's Nasasira Arnold. There's Nasasira Arnold. I don't ask you to tell him for your information. Ask the son. Are you his son, brother? You see, that's why Museveni needs to still be president. You people, you're happy. You keep on pretending that you're sad. You're not sad. You come and abuse these people. You abuse Museveni. You abuse his son. And you profile pictures. And no one comes for you. If I was the president, hey, maybe if you're like a beautiful woman, you can call me a dictator. But even like John Black abuses me, like, okay. That's how it's called. You have Rainbow Doses Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, 8 up to 8:30. Until tomorrow, have a very good night.